Hey guys, why did Rudy Gobert choose his jersey number? Have you ever wondered why NBA players choose their jersey number? Well, if you have, you've come to the exact place where you can learn that. Rudy Gobert was drafted 27th in the 2013 NBA draft by the Denver Nuggets and traded to the Utah Jazz immediately that night and has been Utah's go-to center ever since then. Rudy talks about how he has been considered an underdog his entire life. He has actually said that he's been on a mission to prove to his family and friends that the dream he has had since he's been a child had come true. Gobert was taken 27th overall, which is 26 spots lower than he thinks he should have been taken. That is actually the main reason why he chose to be 27 all his career since the draft. He chose 27 also because he wanted to show all 26 teams that had overlooked him in the draft that they made a huge mistake not picking him. So that is why Rudy Gobert chose the number 27 as his jersey number in the NBA. Subscribe for more epic content like this.